Well, Chris, the first thing we've got to do as a Republican Party is quit being a wholly owned subsidiary of Wall Street and the corporations that have done exactly what Steve talked about, and that is allow workers at the bottom to make money for their companies and then let a CEO get a pension, get a wonderful bonus, take a trip to the Riviera, and Steve takes a trip to the poorhouse. Not many Republicans are willing to say it, but we better say it or we're not going to win another election for a generation. We've allowed a lot of people in the airline industry, the baggage handlers, the ticket agents, the clerks, take 40% pay cuts. The executives steer the company into bankruptcy. They get a $200 million bonus. And it's based not on capitalism. That's a good thing. But this is sheer, unadulterated greed. And that's not what makes a strong economy. And it's going to ruin not just this country, but it's going to collapse the Republican Party if we don't start standing up and saying that you can't have that kind of economy where CEOs make 500 times that of their workers and call that perfectly acceptable. It's not acceptable. I came from a working family. I understand what it's like when you have a dad who has the grub of the day on his hands and never got it off as long as he lived, never finished high school, wanted his kid to do better than him. You know, a lot of Americans have been able to live better because our parents sacrificed for us. You look at a guy like Steve and you realize we better run for president and remember him and not just the folks who come to the high-priced cocktail parties in Manhattan and Georgetown.